Hey everyone, so today I'm going to be doing a makeup tutorial to make blue eyes pop, and I'm using Physicians Formula Concealer, and this is the duo one with a yellow and then a normal concealer. The yellow conceals the blue in your face and then the other concealer just conceals. I'm just applying that where I need it. Now I'm just going to apply a bronzer. You could use whichever one you want. And the darker your skin really is going to make lighter eyes pop more. Now I'm going to prime my eyes, and you could choose whatever primer you want. So I'm just going to apply it all over my lid and rub it up to my brow bone. Now I'm taking this gold color and this kind of burnt orange color from Physicians Formula Blue Eyes Palette. And this is a shadow palette. And I'm just going to apply it all over my lid. This is also a shadow and liner palette, and it's just for blue eyes. They make one for every color eye. From the same palette, I'm using the second to last darkest brown, and I'm going to apply that in my crease. I'm going to start in the outer and work towards the inner corner of my eye so it gradually becomes a little bit lighter, and I'm just going to put that into my crease. Next, I'm taking a crease brush with the darkest brown, and I'm putting it in the outer corner of my eye. Next, I'm taking these gel liners from Physicians Formula, and they come in blue, brown, and black. I'm taking the brown, and I'm going to use the brush it comes with because it actually works very well, and I'm going to put it on my upper lash line. And this applies extremely smooth, and I just love their gel liners. So now I'm going to take the blue, and I'm going to apply it to my lower lash line and a little bit on my waterline. And gel liners stay on for a very, very long time. So here I'm adding kind of just a pop of color because I like the more natural kind of looks, but this also gives you color and will make your blue eyes pop. Now I'm taking the lightest blue back to the shadow palette, and I'm taking the eyeliner brush. And what I'm going to do is put a little bit on and go over the blue gel liner because it's going to help it stay more and be lighter. Now I'm going to just curl my lashes, and the mascara I'm going to be using is from Physicians Formula, and it's like a duo. It's black and blue, so first I'm going to put on the black. I'm just going to apply it all over my lashes, like so. And then what I'm going to do is put the blue over top of it. Now this blue isn't like a bold blue, but it gives you kind of like a blue shimmer, which is very pretty. So here's the look to make blue eyes pop. I hope you guys enjoyed. It's a very wearable look, and it's not too bold. The makeup I had, it tells you certain ways to apply the makeup, but I kind of made my own way because I like wearable makeup. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you soon. Bye!